since I was 21-ish. I can tell you, within that time, I have never been victimized by any of my clients. I can tell you who I have been victimized by, my own husband. So how is it okay, like, how is it okay that, like, I can just have that kind of relationship and that just goes, like, unnoticed, and I can't have consensual, enjoyable relationships with other people and not be abused, but that's stigmatized. That's all.